Congratulations, Director Bong Joon-ho.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
축하드립니다.
네, 감사합니다. Yeah. Thank you.
I love your speech. It's like you showed respect to the subtitle foreign language film. And when you start making movie, have you ever imagined the foreign language film award winner? And second question is, last year Korean cinema had a centennial celebration and you made a big history, and this year you added on. So do you have any thought about Korean cinema new era?
뭐 100년 역사를 맞이했었 이제 작년에 깐느에서 이제 좋은 경사가 있었고, 이번에 101년째를 맞이해서 골든글로브에 또 이런 일이 있어서 무척 기쁜, 뭐 해를 이어서 계속 좋은 일들이 벌어지는 것 같고요. 예.
So last year it was the centennial of Korean cinema, and we had the great achievement at the Cannes Film Festival. And now to mark the 101 year of Korean cinema, we received the Golden Globe Award, and I'm very happy to see these achievements year after year.
그리고 아까 수상 멘트 할 때 이제 예, 뭐 무척 정신이 없어가지고 되게 간결하게 예, 서브타이틀에 관련한 얘기만 했는데, 사실 우리 같이 일한 멋진 앙상블을 보여준 우리 배우분들, 송강호, 지금 이정은님 다 같이 계시지만, 멋진 배우들과 같이 일한 스텝, 또 바른손 CJ, 또 우리 네온, 또 회사분들께 감사의 말을 좀 못했었어요. 그래서 마침 이렇게 얘기를 할 수 있는 기회를 주셔서 감사합니다.
So earlier when I was giving the speech, things were so hectic, so I kept it short and mentioned the subtitle part. But it was a great joy working with such an amazing ensemble with actors Song and Lee, who are here today. And I didn't get the chance to thank Park Eun-soo, CJ, and Neon, and all the companies that worked on this film. So I'm very glad to receive the opportunity to properly thank them here.
One last question.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
And certainly was an indication that this film would be internationally accepted and understood and loved. But I'm sure you couldn't have expected the kind of acceptance you've had in America from film critics, from very knowledgeable people and lovers of film. How has it affected you that America has fallen in love with your film?
그 10월에 개봉을 하고 박스오피스에서도 되게 좋은 결과가 있고 사람들이 뜨거운 반응을 보여줘서 그게 놀라우면서도 어떻게 보면 당연하다라는 생각이 들기도 했는데요. 예.
So the film was released in the US in October and had great box office results. I was very surprised, but at the same time I thought it was very inevitable.
이 영화가 이제 결국은 가난한 자와 부자, 자본주의에 관한 얘긴데, 미국이야말로 뭐 자본주의의 심장 같은 나라니까 논쟁적이고 뜨거운 반응이 있을 수밖에 없겠다는 생각이 또 들었고요. 예.
Because this film is about the rich and poor, and essentially about capitalism, and the U.S. is the heart of capitalism. So I thought it was natural to gain such an explosive response.
그리고 이런 정치적인 메시지나 사회적인 어떤 주제도 있지만 그것을 아주 매력적이고 관객들이 친근하게 받아들일 수 있게 전해주는 우리 또 뛰어난 그 배우들의 매력이 어필됐기 때문에 미국 관객들의 또 그런 좋은 반응이 있었던 것이 아닌가. 라고 생각하고 있습니다.
And while Parasite has these political social messages and themes, the reason why the story felt so familiar to the US audience is I think thanks to the incredible charm that these actors have.